Cause I hope that soon you'll wake up and put this blue jay on your shelf. I'll let you crawl into my heart, then I'll let you rip it apart. You let me smile for some time, smiling, thinking you're kind. And I wish I could be someone else, so maybe you would love me for myself. If you lose me, you'd be the same girl, but if I lose you, then I would lose my world.
That was nice. Thank you.
So, sorry that was so sad. I'm really sorry. this next song is another song I wrote. It's called Falling Slowly, and it's actually kind of funny. I wrote this after a party, I think, and I came home and I was like, wow, that was a weird kind of party, because that was a little awkward, you know? And it's okay to be awkward, guys, okay? For you awkward people out there, it's okay.
Woohoo!
Yeah, you can clap. Do it. So, I wrote this just about what you feel when you're feeling that. So, yeah, this is called Falling Slowly. And it's not the song you think it is. It's my song. I wrote this one. It's mine.
Yeah.
Thank you.
Thank you. This next one is a song by Dave Matthews, and I know there are a few Dave Matthews fans in here. I've talked to them before. I see you. I know Noah here is a great, he's a big fan of Dave Matthews. How many times have you seen him live? Four?
That'll be four in a week.
Four in a week, wow. Okay, and it'll be my first in a week, so. We decided to do this cover a while ago for our school, and we were like, hey, this would be cool to do. And it's just such a good song, we have to do it again. This is Lion or Graves.
Okay.
I'm stepping out of the water.
This is
is a original that Noah and I wrote together one night, and we banged this out in like, what, 15, 20 minutes? And I'm surprised we did something like this in 20 minutes, because I'm probably the most proud of this one so far. It's called She's Gone Away.
Down to sea.